Ah, yes. He never complained. I
Enjoy killing you.
last of them.
I'm the commander of the guard.
What do you need, my Thane?
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear.
I've never been a sellsword, never traded my skills for pay. I've always adventured on my own terms.
Thank you.
Whiterun is such a beautiful city. Have you ever seen the likes of this place?
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have. What do you need? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Until next time.
What do you need, Guardian? What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian. What do you need, Guardian? What do you need to take?
Let me know if you see anything you like. What are you doing? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
across the...
The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. Oh. This is the College of Winterhold.
Perhaps.
But what is it you expect to find within? Huh. But I sense that... It would seem that the not just... A small test, if you will. Excellent. The fear spell has saved the life of many an illusion mage. No? Or you can try your luck with one of the court... Here you are.
The college is an asset to Skyrim, even if it goes unnoticed or unappreciated.
Foos! No matter what, if you can pass the test. No, I'm afraid I don't know anything of the sort. Winterhold's glory day. Much knowledge lies within the college's walls. No matter what, the college will endure. Well done. I think you'll be a superb. I'll lead you across the bridge.
I've always
once you're
adventured
inside,
on my own terms.
Mirabel Irvine, our master wizard.
The twilight watches us all.
Here's to teach you a lesson.
Hey, never
mind.
Come here.
When I was young, I journeyed with my father on the cliff racers made for excellent sport.
Much knowledge lies within the color. You'll need to speak with Mirabel Irvine. I believe I've made myself wrong. Welcome, another new... Well, I'll give you a brief tour, and then we'll get you to your first class. Wonderful. Please follow
me, and don't wander off. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
The College of Winterhold has been a fixture in Skyrim for thousands of years. The prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary location for lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings. The Arcanium is located above the hall, and the Archmage's quarters above that. While technically in charge of the college, the Archmage's responsibilities often keep him occupied. Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems with the local Nords. We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts to be prepared. Our newest members are housed here, in the Hall of Attainment. I'll ask that you please keep your voice down while inside, as others may be working on research or delicate experiments. Now I'll show you to your quarters. You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices, who you'll meet shortly. This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions. After I finish showing you the grounds, we can talk.
I've seen enough death to last three lifetimes, yet I never tire of a good fight. What do you make of that?
Tulfdir is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in, and if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know.
Welcome, welcome! We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen. So, as I was saying, the first thing to understand is that magic is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous. Unless you can control it, it can and will destroy you.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is true control, mastery of magic. It takes years, if not decades, of practice and study.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get started.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else
what you learn here will last you a
lifetime. But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance to show you what we can do?
You've been quiet so far. What do you think we should do? Not going to wait. I admire your restraint, but there are times when you must make decisions, even without all the facts. Rely on instinct.
We're all pretty new at this, right? Let's just give it a chance. What's the worst that could happen?
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells? That's what this lesson is for. Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. You have to keep your ward up or else this won't work. I don't want to hurt you. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. Hold still. Excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthal nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
I journey with my father on hunting expeditions.
Good to see Skyrim.
The cliff race.
I have many.
Are you quite sure?
I can't wait to see who succeeds Mirabelle. Take a look.
Yes, champion of Azura. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian. The twilight watches us all, Guardian. What do you need to take? It's been an honor, Guardian.
seen enough death to last 3 lives. Tired of a good fight. What do you make of that?
Wait.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks,
this is an
and
old
warm beds.
Skyrim's
you're that visitor. Attic room, eh?
Well, we don't have an attic room.
Today
you can have the room.
The age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. Blood and our steel.
So you're... I thank you. People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Tamriel. I think they're wrong.
The killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
None of us dies.
This land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and ours.
Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope so. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? I am not your enemy. Like I said, I'm part of... If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. We remember what... You're the only... Can you do it? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just... They weren't gone. Now something's happening to bring them back to life. And I need you. I figure we're going to go there. And you're going to kill that dragon. Kynes Grove. There's an ancient dragon. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready.
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove. Kynes Grove is this way. We can travel to the house. My father wanted me to follow in. Too late. Lorcan's eyes. Look at that big bastard. Keep your head down. Let's see what it does.
Salakunir, Zil Grotova Ulsa. Slend, Tintor. fall on side of a king. Zul, Korav made no dove to hide. You do not even know our tongue, do you? Such arrogance to dare take for yourself the name of
Let's get going. Of course.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. I'm one of the last... A very long... For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need... Not a damn thing. The first thing we need to do is... The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing soft. The Empire, and now the dragons... Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could... Problem is, that place is locked. I'm not... Meet me back. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
I love the cold air. It's exhilarating.
Retrieve the horn of Jörgen Windcaller. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
The Greybeards are an amazing...
Ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push.
Da.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wulfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da. Speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
Vintra Crossisara Strundul Othipala Pro Ran Now.
Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you. Sky above, voice within. As I said, you will know you are ready when your voice can open the path to him.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
My father wanted me to follow in his footsteps as a hunter, but I set my ass. He never came again. I missed him.
What? Take a look.
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan.
We got rooms and food, drink too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
I've been doing this a long time, remember? The Thal... I can get you in... I have a... his name. I'll get... While you're doing that, meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Melbourne. Any questions? Sounds good. Be careful.
Huh? Hey, watch it!
My father is Alf the Black. Someday, I'm going to forge my own sword.
Be bold.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Need something?
Really? Here's the deal. Don't plan on bringing... Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the em... You're asking me? If you actually want to get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move... Okay, I'll get this...
I've never been a sellsword.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take... Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Needs? What do you need? Really?
Here's the deal. Don't plan. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to... Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've gotta go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
I'm too old to work, but that don't make me too old to drink.
A bit of this, and a bit of that.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Good. But the only... Which means you... When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus... whatever you can pick up inside. And I guess that will have to do. Don't worry. Just make sure. Good luck.
On guard!
Ah, a fellow latecomer to Elwynn's little soiree. And arriving by carriage, no less. I salute you, my good lady. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain than to any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often the day before the party, so as not to miss out on any of the drinking.
Please.
First. There's not enough drinking.
Welcome to the Thalmore Embassy. Your invitation, please. Thank you, ma'am. Go right in.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. And you are? Please,
Madam,
tell me more about yourself.
So sorry to
what
interrupt.
Brings you to this? What is it, Malborn?
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine. Do I have your permission to uncork the Orinthia Red?
Of course. I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please.
When I married Torek, he promised we'd go to lavish parties just like this. I wish he were here now. Very much. Elinwyn's part. My only regret is that she doesn't host. I beg your pardon. You must have me mistaken. Lucky for you, I possess a forgiving nature.
The Empire is fortunate to have the support. Oh. Yes, I am. Though I confess. Oh, yes, quite. So many important people
just between
all
us.
Across Skyrim.
I've got one thing everyone can agree on. This war is bad for business. Oh? Something interesting, I hope. I don't know. I don't want to do anything that might offend. Well, anything to relieve the boredom.
There's someone
as long as it
like
doesn't
to
get
meet.
Back to me. Just play along.
How dare you! You disgusting pig!
What? I didn't. Hmm? No, listen,
the
you must have misunderstood.
Of this, Rosalon.
I don't mean to say I wouldn't
You're
be
a disgrace
interested.
To the East
what I mean
Empire
is...
Company and to the Empire itself.
Razlan, and you promise to behave yourself this time. Remove him.
He's disturbing the others.
Right, let's go. Let's go. Before anyone notices us.
Oh. Well, that won't be necessary. It is just Rosalon, after all. I'm sure he'll be.
Let me do the talking.
The rest of the evening, won't you, dear?
Absolutely untrue. That is. Yes, of course. What? I don't understand why everyone. Never mind.
So far, so good.
Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder.
Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Who comes, Malburn? You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchen? You know this is against the rules.
Rules, is it, Savani? I didn't realize that keeping moons. Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't screw this up. I need to lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something's wrong.
Did you see those robes marching this morning?
grounded. I have my own expenses, you know.
Silence! Do not pursue. We have informants who are less offensive.
But no one else has brought you such valuable information, have they? Etienne, he's talked, hasn't he? He knows where that old man is you're looking for. He told me himself.
You'll get the rest of your money when we confirm his story, as agreed.
So he has talked. I knew it.
Everyone talks, in the end. Now, I have work to do. Leave me to it if ever you want to see the rest of it.
Huh?
Listen up, spy. You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or you both die.
Get it!
What do you need, Guardian?
Of course.
Mug around here somewhere.
You made it out alive, at least. Did you learn anything useful?
Really?
That seems hard. Esbern? Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail.
You mean aside? Esbern, he knew everything. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. Ironic, right? Even so, do they know where he is? Rift, you'd better get. Oh, and when. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what. The Blades have always got. Now our. Together, we're going to stop these dragons if we have to put every last one of them back in the ground. Do you need.